Jack, ultimately it ended in defeat here, but the lads put in a real big effort today, didn't they?
Yeah, it was a real big effort. Everyone there is really tired. Last 10 minutes after the second goal went in, everyone found it hard to keep going. But we dug in and we held a good shape. And it was just disappointing. We feel like we maybe could have had a penalty and maybe could with the elbow could have been playing against 10 men. So we can't have many complaints because they did have a lot of control of the ball. But we did well. We worked hard in that defensive shape and maybe could have got something more from it.
It's always going to be difficult against the home of the league leaders, but there were positives to take from the performance.
Yeah, well, we knew it was going to be a tough afternoon. We had Man City and Liverpool. They were both tough games. We had tough spells where we didn't have the ball, and this was similar today. I mean, we did make a game of it, and it's just unfortunate that we conceded the goal and didn't make more of it towards the end. But it gave us too much to do at the end, I think. So we put too much in early, too early, and we were a bit tired towards the end. So
at 1-0, the game was really tight. A big penalty call. If that goes our way, it could be a different result at the end.
Yeah, I've not seen it. It did look like a penalty from where I was, and I'll have to look back and see it. But like I said, that goes to 2-1, and McGilfy done this there, and with the elbow play against 10 men, it's a completely different match. So no, it's them things can't complain about. Like I said, because they didn't have so much control of the ball, but we were never really in trouble. We had good shape and we worked hard and it wasn't too threatened, but no, it's probably a fair result in the end, really.
Quick word on Fernando, another goal today to take him to 9 for the season. He was amazing in the air, wasn't he? And how does that underline his importance to the team?
Yeah, definitely. He's a handful when he's up front. He gives us something extra when we need to go more direct. He can hold it and he can flick it on, and he gives us something else. It's a great ball from Gilfy for his goal, and it's an even better header for the finish. And it would have been nice to get that just before the second half, and then carry on for the second half. But the goal, like I said, right before the end, sort of finished it off for us.
We've got a big game now coming up against Burnley. Despite defeat today, we can look at that game with optimism.
Yeah, this game shouldn't affect our confidence. We've had a great start since January, and we've had a good since the manager's come in. And we shouldn't lose confidence from this, and we should keep our heads going, because we've got four important games against teams around us, and we've played against the teams around us quite well since January, and we need to keep that going. So.